This is one of the great reasons we need the Word of God. We need to be encouraged. And if you are here today and you can honestly say, I don't think I need to be encouraged today, then I'll say, good, look for somebody who needs to be encouraged. And take the Word of God as your guide and encourage them. Because if you don't need to be encouraged today, there are lots of people here who do. We must have the Word of God because we need to be encouraged. That their hearts, he says, may be encouraged. That's why we need the Word. We need to be encouraged. And when people are ministered to with the gospel, think of the greatest news on earth. When people are ministered to with the gospel, they are encouraged with the best news possible. When they put their faith in Christ, they are encouraged.